upstairs. Opens into a large loft area, another living area per se. Huge up here. The home has a media room. This home is also on a corner lot. The bedrooms are all oversized. This bedroom shares a bathroom, I believe, that goes Jack and Jill into another bedroom. Also good sized. There's another bathroom on this side with a single vanity. It's not a Jack and Jill, but it is easy access to both bedrooms. So there are four bedrooms to upstairs and the master down. This actually has two closets here and here. This overlooks downstairs. Stairways going down. Very nice upstairs. Very spacious home. So you have 2, 3, 4 bedrooms and a media room and another living area upstairs. Now pause to go in the backyard.